Who is it? Who's here? It's Harry! Hi! Is it even alright?
Yeah.
Oh, see you in the morning.
See you in the morning, Nancy.
Nancy, have you had a good day or a bad day?
Good.
Good day? Have you missed money, yes or no?
Morning.
Yes or no?
Yeah.
Yes! Morning. Can I have a hug then?
It's morning. Oh, that's a lovely hug.
That's a lovely hug. Pardon?
Water machine.
I've got a water machine. Nice and cozy. But. Shoes off. Oh, ear off. Ear off. Shoes off. Nice and tidy. Tiny boy. Beautiful. High five. I haven't got one. All gone. Do everyone at the weekend? School. Day off.
Remote.
Correct. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, what are you doing? Harry, don't get the iPad work. What are you doing? Turn the tap off, please. Grab it. You've been washing the remote? Okay. We're done now. Do you want to dry it?
We haven't got the
sleeves. There you go.
Trip these.
No, let me do that. Dry it off then. Get the tea towel. There you go. Dry it off now. Watching. Oh, okay. That was the tank. Okay. Is it dry now? Is it dry now, Harry? Is it good? Good or bad?
Good morning. Good morning, Harry.
Good morning.
No. Good morning. Mummy, good boy. Should we get up and get ready for school?
Come on. It's Wednesday and Harry's come home, ran upstairs, shut the door in my face, locked me out of the bedroom and then got himself changed. Ta-da, there we go. Looking very smart. Are we hugging? Have you got the giggles now?
I giggles.
Where's your ear?
Having a good deal of friends with that laptop. Not easy.
Hold back. Always like to go on.
Go on. Thank you.
Put some jam on.
No.
Stand that side so we can show everyone what we're doing.
Next week
it's fruit scones and then the week after that.
Can I say?
Yeah.
Cheese.
It's all about the cheese. Mommy loves the cheese. Harry's cheese good or bad?
Good.
Yeah, it is. Alright, here we go. Now, the beauty of Harry bringing bacon back rather than Oliver is that when Oliver was let one do his own baking at his age and have all sorts going in there, bogies, fingernails, minging things that little kids put in. Yeah. But because Harry's had helpers doing it with him, no, not you specifically, but children your age.
I want more.
Harry?
I'm sure I wasn't a mum.
Right, I'm gonna have a
big
bite. You can do the tasting.
That's
right, I'm drinking. Stop it. Good or bad? Look at that, people. That's a quality scone. That's so good. Can we want more, yes or no?
Over boy.
Yes or no?
Yeah!
Mmm. You got that bit then? That's a tiny bite, not a big bite. Mmm. They've got other stones. No? Raisin? Olives into a massive health kick at the moment, aren't you? Which is how angry we wouldn't do it. We'll beat it up a bit. Do it. Harry, do you think Oliver should try some of your scones, yes or no?
Yeah.
Harry,
do you love Oliver and do you decide his decisions to be healthy, yes or no?
No.
Harry says, eat the scone!
Harry,
eat the scone! Eat the scone! Eat the scone! Harry say, eat the scone!
Harry, do I have to eat the scone, yes or no?
Let's have a look at that. It's healthy. Homemade jam. Homemade scone. Low in fat, high in taste.
How do you know it's low in fat?
Because it just goes.
You don't know what's inside. I'm going to put sugar.
Open your mouth. It's coming! It's coming
then!
Come on! It's reversing!
Mm.
Harry, want some more?
And some more. Yes.
See, this one's like me. He's his mother's son when it comes to food.
Yeah, I was until I...
I don't know who you take after because your dad's got a better appetite than me. Go on, just have that little bit there. Can't stop filming until you eat a little bit. Some people get bored after 3 hours. Do you want a little nibble? Just a tiny bit.
More than 3 hours.
Tiny little nibble. You're not even on camera. People won't see the magic.
Before you guys are eating.
If he eats it, will you give us a thumbs up? Harry Barton, no pressure. We'll get a thumbs up if you eat it. It's about healthy balance.
About healthy balance.
And you've got sushi for tea. And then chow mein.
Oh, I don't want to eat it though, it's my rest day. No. No, it's tempting me. I told him not to do this earlier.
Shall we make out Oliver eat some?
Ali.
Who's going to eat it? Oliver or Harry?
Oliver or Harry.
Okay. Go on then, pass
me. I love my brother so much I'm going to give him my food.
No, it's not about giving Harry food. It's about you getting out of it. Shall I eat it for you?
No, Harry.
Oh, I'll do it.
For Harry.
Such a good mum, see what I think of it.
For Harry.
Harry, help! Help! Quick, Harry!
And that's how you feed your wild brother.
Harry, what's Oliver doing? And Bea and Harrison, what are they doing? They're doing their running. And then what are you having?
A remote.
A remote. Hands and knees crawling, sir. Hands and knees crawling.
Where did you
go wrong? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What do you think? Good or bad?
What do you want, babe?
What do you say? Good boy.
Did you see Mummy and
the biscuits?
No.
You paced yourselves really well, you and I.
Hey, what I said. Everyone sprints at the start and then they get knackered at the end. Right. Me and Adam,
Happy?